jazz royalty in the house tonight. Please welcome Mr. Bill Carney.
Fifty-three years.
Wow. Pat Martino started with Mr. C. John Coltrane played in his band as well. He's been on the Philadelphia jazz scene for quite some time. And he was one of the individuals that was instrumental in getting the Philadelphia Cleft Club of Jazz and Performing Arts established as well.
So, it's like a family affair. I'm glad the behavior and the track of the music production, we must have did a respectable job. And we had some special messages. I didn't make money because I was more interested in the quality of music that we present, not the popularity. So, but anyway, I thank you for listening to me. This is something I very rarely or ever do. But it was nice of you to come in here, my precious queen. And I wish you great moments and peace and Orrin. Keep on doing it.
Jesus.